Movie of all time just got bigger, longer at least. Avatar in 3D returns to theaters Friday with never-before-seen footage. Guess what? Director James Cameron is joining us live to talk about this. Hey, congratulations. Thanks for being with us this morning. You are one of those filmmakers.
Shout out to Indianapolis.
How are you? You're one of those filmmakers.
I'm good.
You've always said go big or go home, but still, did you expect that Avatar would be really the biggest box office winner of all time?
No, I mean, you know, we thought we were making a good movie, but you never know what's going to happen. I think we were all pretty blown away when the film went to number one. Very gratified, obviously, that it connected with fans, you know, here and all over the world.
So much so that on Friday, you're going to re-release the movie. It's already been out on DVD, but on Friday, you're going to re-release it. Why the decision to do this?
Yeah, kind of a weird experiment. It's never really been done. You know, when you go to home video, that's usually the end of it. You don't hear any more from a movie. But, you know, there were only about half as many 3D screens when Avatar was released in December of last year. And, you know, when other 3D movies came into the marketplace, they kind of, you know, we had to share with them. And there was a feeling that a lot of people that wanted to see it on the big screen didn't get a chance to. So, you know, here we are at the end of summer. It's been kind of a lackluster summer. The idea was we'll put in 9 minutes of new footage that you've never seen before, new creatures, new action scenes, and bring it back out so people can see it on the big screen either again or for the first time if they haven't seen it.
So you think more people would have seen it if not for maybe Alice in Wonderland bumping off the avatars. What is in that 8 minutes? Yeah. You said new action scenes. I've been reading some of the blogs that maybe there's a sex scene in there.
Well, you know, we never really had a sex scene. What it is there's a you know, a love scene between the two main characters, and there's a little bit of additional in that. But there's little bits throughout the whole movie. There's a couple of big set pieces, if you will. There's a big action set piece that's about 3 minutes long, 2.5 minutes long, that's introduces some new creatures that you haven't seen before. Really what it is I went to the scenes that I love the most that we wound up taking out for overall length reasons and just spent the money to finish them up to the same standard as the rest of the movie and reinstated them.
So where do you think 3D is going? I mean, do you think it's not long before every movie we go see will be a 3D movie?
I don't know if every movie. I mean, color took 25 years before every movie was in color. So I think it's going to be a slow curve. And at first it's going to be the big tentpole entertainments or some of the lower, cheesier stuff that's just trying to cash in. And we've seen that, you know, we've sort of seen both. I think that 3D is here to stay, and it's going to be coming to your home on 3D TV sets.
How's Avatar 2 coming along?
Oh, we're working on it. Don't pressure me.
Well, maybe we can scoop everybody else here with a little word on the sequel. Hey, James Cameron joining us live to talk about the re-release of Avatar coming back in 3D. Have a good one, and we'll look forward to more movies
from you. Thanks, Ray.
All right, take care.
I'm working on it.
All right, good deal.
All right,